Hello everyone, this is Dr. Avinash, prosthodontist and implantologist working in Partha Dental, Whitefield, Bangalore.
So hi, I'm Dr. Sneha, endodontist working in Partha Dental, Bellandon branch.
Today I just want to show you one case which we have completed. And this patient had come to me with a complaint of broken tooth as well as it was discolored and it was in the upper front tooth region. So patient was like unable to smile properly as well as he was very conscious while talking to other persons. And he just came, he was complaining of pain at that moment. So we just examined clinically and we saw it was a kind of deep fracture was there which requires a root canal treatment. So we took a radiographic finding. We have just taken the radiographs and we saw it was quite deep. And we suggested, it was suggestive of root canal treatment. So the root canal was performed by Dr. Sneha. As Dr. Sneha is here, she will tell you how the treatment was completed. Dr. Sneha?
So the patient came with fractured tooth and he was unaware that the fractured tooth also can be treated. And we evaluated whether it can be saved or not. And there was an infection in the tooth. And so there was a lot of tooth structure also remaining and we went ahead with root canal treatment. So I started with root canal treatment. I did my first sitting and clean shaved and all. After that I placed intracanal medicament as the tooth was infected. And then later I went ahead with the final sitting of the root canal. Then did the final sitting, that is obturation. After that we built up a crown. I mean, they built up the remaining tooth structure, yeah. And then we have given a crown on it. So crown was done by Dr. Avinash.
Yeah. So after the completion of root canal, the patient was quite happy and because he was not having any pain because the Dr. Sneha has done a wonderful job. And he was so happy with the treatment. He was asking, sir, what all other treatments are also there for me? That was a few of the fillings were remaining. So we did the filling first and then I asked him what kind of crown you want, sir. There are multiple crown options are available in market right nowadays. So there's something called as metal ceramic crowns, which you can say inside there is a metal and outside there is a ceramic material. I can show you here once. So you can see here there is a metal inside. If you can focus here please. So there is a metal inside and outside you can see a tooth material. This is called a PFM crown or porcelain fused metal crown, right? So what happens if we fabricate this one, slight artificial look comes in this one, but it also has a very good strength. And the second option is zirconia, which doesn't have this metal. It's completely this kind of material will be there and it looks more natural. So I discussed with him both the options and he went ahead with the zirconia crown because it was the front tooth. So he wanted to look better. So we did a crown preparation, tooth preparation of the same tooth and we went ahead with the zirconia crown and it looks very natural. So patient after seeing that, he was like, oh, this is my tooth. And he was so happy.
नमस्ते, मेरा नाम कुमेंद्र हिमारी है. मेरा पहले गिर के दांत काला हो गया था. यहाँ पे पटना हॉस्पिटल में आया. उसके बाद डॉक्टर अविनाश सर ने बताया रूट किनाल करना है, तो मैं रेडी हो गया. रेडी होने के बाद स्नेहा मैडम ने और रूट किनाल किया. उसके बाद अभी कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, बराबर है, कोई प्रॉब्लम भी नहीं हुआ. आज मेरा कैप लग गया, डॉक्टर अविनाश सर ने लगाया. उसके पहले मेरा टूटा हुआ दांत था, आज मेरा नया हो गया, पहले जैसा हो गया. थैंक यू डॉक्टर अविनाश सर, थैंक यू.